Dick Cheney, and all the war profiteers, baby. It's called American Soil. Vietnam vet silent in the sunset, the gasoline smell of napalm rose. They got that corner empty with the rations, the birth defects, Agent Orange, baby, so it goes. McNamara lied to our own GIs, and don't be scared, war was not declared. JFK's brain will listen today, so the profits of the conflict will be okay. Yeah. It's American soil. It's Americans. War vet in a desert wind swept, the cast scraps got nowhere to grow. And as it trickles down to the ground floor, Mrs. Doha saved Kuwait and then they give us the go. Dick Cheney's niece, HGWB, and it's only pretend when we're on TV. Liberate and kill till we get our fill. Gonna make a lot of money, cause war ain't free. Yeah. It's American soil. It's Americans. I'd rather do than to sell my oil to you. Sell it to you. Sell it. Sell it to you. To a rich businessman with his $1,000 tan. Operation Iraqi Liberation was sold. He's got an open contract to escape cars intact, just in case that oil well goes up in smoke. All that stench and electrified fence to the foot of the Jesse Monument. An extended stay at Guantanamo Bay. Fucking Cuba is my new permanent residence. It's Americans. Oil. It's American. Oil. It's American. Oil. 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 Thank you so much. Stick around. Tippy bartenders, baby. I want to thank you all for coming. I love you.